This year has put us all through it in some way or another. It just keeps on testing us. But there's one thing that can redeem 2020, and that simply is the holiday season. The next 2 months are going to be good, and we need to prepare for that. We're gonna be getting festive in this video, and you're going to have a good time. A big thanks to Belief for sponsoring this video. I'll talk about them in a little bit, but first things first, we've gotta go out with the old and in with the new. Spooky season is over, it's dead, which means for the next 2 months, we can focus on the best holiday of the year. I did decorate a little bit for Halloween, and by decorate, I mean literally just this string of pumpkin lights, so it's goodbye to these, till next year. Maybe not. Ah! One of my biggest struggles every holiday season the past few years as I'm growing up is trying to get into the holiday spirit when you don't really feel it because it's not the same as when you're a kid. I think I hacked the system because I found a way to properly get into the holiday spirit. So let me show you. Holiday sweaters, Christmas sweaters. I got these secondhand vintage Christmas sweaters in October and was automatically just like shifted into Christmas mode. Fabulous. Love the red. Love these cute little trees. As someone who does not experience a winter wonderland type of holiday season, this sweater automatically made me feel like I could experience a white Christmas. And honestly, this is absolutely it. Oh, I love a good forest green moment, especially during Christmas time. So I found this one with this cute little Christmas tree on it. And lastly, this is as good as it's gonna get. Check this out. Ah, look how cute. Is it far too hot to wear this? Yes. I'm trying to decide between these two. Oh my gosh. This is it. We've gotta play some Christmas tunes, some Christmas jams. Like this video if you listen to Christmas music in June. I've got my playlist from 2018. I think at this point, all the good Christmas music that is going to exist, exists, and I prefer the OGs, you know? I appreciate a good EDM remix, that could be fun. But I also love and respect the classics, like Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas Is You, featuring Justin Bieber, a classic. Literally anything Frank Sinatra, I am down for. Let's begin. I don't know if I've ever told you guys, but I'm gonna tell you now. I possess a rare, maybe not rare, talent where I can fully rap that one verse in Drummer Boy by Justin Bieber. Well, let's hear it, sis. Rubble the pump, rubble the pump, pump. Yeah, I'm on the drum, yeah, I'm on the snare drum. Yeah, I'm on the beat, cause the beat goes through the drum. Cause I'm on the side, playing for the king, playing for the title. I'm surprised you didn't hear it in the Bible. I'm so tired, I might go psycho. Christmas time, so here's a recital. I'm so bad like Michael, I know I'm still young, but I go stupid, stupid, love like you. 10 out of 10 recommend doing that. That was the best thing I've ever done. I feel like November 1st is the first acceptable day to do that. So when you're watching this, I definitely recommend. So I think what I'm gonna do about my autumn decorations, because let me know what you guys think, but I feel like if I put up Christmas decorations in November, it's gonna lose its specialness. So I usually save decorating my room for December. So I'm gonna keep this and that for now. All right, it is time. I want to share with you guys some wish list things. These are not necessarily things that I'm wishing for, but I thought I'd share some ideas with you guys for maybe gifts you want to give to yourself, give to a friend, give to a family member. A Christmas wish list, essentially. Number one, the Sephora sale is coming up. These are the dates that they are happening from. You can get some really good deals. Also, this sale only happens twice a year, so it's important to hop on it while you have the chance. I'm gonna share with you guys my top pick for what I would add into my Sephora basket. It's the Bleep Moisture Festival set. Honestly, this is a really good gift, I think, either for yourself or for someone else. The value, it's insane. This set is $38, and that's what a full size of the moisturizing balm costs, and you get all of these things in it. If you aren't familiar with the moisture balm, it helps to improve dullness, uneven texture, and dryness, which I know is really common, especially for the next few colder months. It's clinically tested to provide up to 26 hours of intense moisture, so it's perfect for normal, combination, dry, and sensitive skin types. This literally feels like a moisturizing miracle, I swear. On the skin, it's just so luxurious feeling. And it really, it gets the job done. When I was in New York, my skin was a little bit drier just because it's not humid like it is here. She came in clutch. Let's open her up. You've got a full size of the True Cream Moisturizing Balm and these cute little ones. So it's perfect to try out the Aqua Balm Hydrating Toner. I've talked about these before. They're all amazing. This Makeup Remover Cleansing Balm is also a game changer, and a little moisturizing eye balm.
If you are going to be shopping the Sephora sale, I definitely recommend you add this to your cart. It's so cute, and I don't know, I just think it's the perfect gift, especially if the person you're getting it for loves skincare. It's perfect to try out some stuff. So from October to December, Belief is going to be kicking off their Belief in Miracles campaign with a series of 10 holiday miracles that are launched on Belief's Instagram to help give back to those who had a tough 2020, and I know most of us did in some way or another, so this is just really great. Basically, every week, one winner will be chosen to win that week's promoted miracle. Keep an eye on Belief's Instagram account to nominate someone who you think deserves a holiday miracle. I'm so excited for this. I think the holidays are just the perfect time for giving. It just
puts a smile on my face.
Some other things to add to your Sephora basket, it could be like face masks. I feel like people love face masks. They're so fun. Also, literally anything from the checkout line in Sephora is always amazing because they're like tiny little things. So you can try out a bunch of stuff. Those are great for stocking stuffers or just to add like little gifts to someone's present. I think those are great. Number two, candles. I don't know about you guys, but I love a good candles. They could be from Bath & Body Works. They could be really bougie candles like the Jo Malone ones. Those are magnifique. Three, a disposable film camera or a cheaper film camera with some film. Connor, if you're watching this, I get the Portra 400 film. If you like photography or if someone you want to get something for is into photography, I think this is perfect. Film is getting really popular, and if they have a film camera, you can buy them a nice roll of film because that's always really appreciated. Or if you know they're interested in it, you could get them like a starter disposable camera to see how they like it. Numero Quattro, perfume. I feel like anyone would love to receive perfume. It's especially nice when someone picks it out for you, so you could do that for a friend, for your mom. Numero cinco, a planner or a journal. I know for me, I love like bullet journaling, making my own calendars and stuff. Target also has a lot of good options too. Number six, a memory box. Basically, you just get someone a box. I think it'd be really nice to decorate it for someone. That could be really fun. I'll show you the one I have.
Right this way. They're right up there. So I have three. This one was a shoebox. This one, I have no idea where it's from. This one was like a unicorn box my mom got from TJ Maxx.
So the whole point of having a memory box is so that they can put like little mementos in there, maybe old notes, or I like to put like my film negatives in there. I'll put travel tickets, whatever. I think that's really nice to give as a gift, and maybe you could put some little smaller, tinier gifts inside. A self-care kit. Doesn't that sound amazing? You can put a little self-care box, face masks, little skincare things, nail polishes, just something that you can kind of customize for whoever you're giving it to. This one isn't really a wish list item, but if you are stuck on wanting to give something to someone, I recommend putting together a snack box. It can be customized to whatever you know they like, and I think it's nice when people see that you put like sentimental effort into something. Plus, who doesn't love snacks? I don't know. So yeah, those are my ideas.
I've got some good news and bad news. I recorded a whopping 45 minutes of footage with my microphone off. But the good news is that maybe it happened for a reason and the voiceover will be great. So we're just gonna go with that. I took a nice shower, put on a new Christmas sweater because I'm definitely gonna be rotating through those the next couple of months, and explained how the next step and the love language of holiday season is food, specifically desserts. So I picked up this cookie mix. Actually, it's not even mixed. It's already pre-made. It's the Toll House one, which honestly, it's fire. Put my hair up and we're ready to get to work. I decided not to follow the directions, mainly because there were only three directions and I kind of wanted to do my own thing. So instead of splitting them up, they kind of come pre-cut. I decided in order to make these holiday-ish, because the store didn't have any holiday cookies yet, I would make my own shapes. I'm arranging the cookies. I made some normal cookies and now I'm making like a candy cane shape. I also tried making a Christmas tree. There she is, beautiful, stunning. Put her in the oven and now it's time to wait. So when I first opened the oven, this is what I saw, and you know, it could have gone worse, but it also could have gone a little bit better. I'm not complaining. As long as it's edible, I'm going to eat it. I don't have a great track record of making food look aesthetic, so I was proud of myself. I hope this video brought you guys some cheer and that it got you excited for the next 2 months, because we deserve to have a happy holiday season. You deserve it. Do something for yourself today, whether it's making your favorite dessert, watching your favorite movie, just something small to bring you some joy. So again, thanks to Believe for sponsoring this video, and I will see you guys very, very, very soon. Love you!